right, let's head over to Warren Central. The Warrior fans having fun as they took on the Carmel Greyhounds. The Warriors in the mood for a hunt. Hunter Jackson finishes the fast break for a 12-point lead. Jackson showing his versatility as he steps back and drills the three. Carmel tries to make a comeback. Bryce Beery working down low for the big bucket. But the Warriors on the attack. This team peaking at the right time. Malik Jackson with the rebound and the foul. Warren Central wins 58-50. The Warriors get it done on Operation Basketball.